I'm on 12/8/2019. Thieves coming out of the side street there. Three of them. See the one in the white pants. Let's fast forward just a little bit. White Pants is making himself the lookout for right now. There's the other two. Look at that. Going to people's cars and checking them. There's the lookout. In and out of driveways. Even with a person right here. Bold. And no, they do not live in this park at all. Still searching. Fast forward just a little bit. Flashlight. Here's them from a different camera view. Look at this idiot holding his pants up. Looking for vehicles to get into. Nothing better to do than to go robbing people. Oh, they don't want to mess with this guy. See, walking aimlessly with nothing better to do than to look for vehicles to break into. They got no reason other than that to be here in this neighborhood. Fast forward a little bit. A little bit faster. Look at this. Going to people's cars. Checking the locks. Trying to get into them. Let me back that up. He may have actually gotten into that car. Oh, I think that was the Mustang. Looks like he's checking the passenger locks. Yeah, you can see him pulling on the handle. See what time it is. 1:57 a.m. See the guy that just drove up in his white truck? Shining his flashlight at him. They're going to check someone else's house and cars. See, he's still watching. Meanwhile, I'm down this street. You can't see it, but I'm down this street keeping an eye on them from someone else's house. I'm skirting through the neighborhood following them. Wait for it. They're checking more vehicles on the right. Neighbor comes out with his white truck. Blinding spotlight. And fast forward. And they're running.